Good morning, student. Today we will do exercise 3 of chapter 2. Let us do question number 1. Rewrite the numbers in ascending order. Ascending means going up from the smallest to the greatest. So let us compare the given numbers. So find out first smallest number. Now, first we find out the place value of each digit. As you can see, all numbers have 4 digits. So, ones, tens, hundred and thousands. Now, as you can see, all thousands place have same digit, that is 7. So, we have to move with hundreds place digit. Now, hundreds place digit is 2, here is 2, here 9, and here is 0. As you know, 0 is smallest. So, first we write 7029. Let us compare the remaining numbers. Now, 2 is smaller than 9. So, we compare two numbers. Now, here hundreds place digit are same. So, we have to move with tens place digit, that is 9, and here is 9. Tens place digit also same. So, we have to move with ones place digit, that is 8, and here is 0. And 0 is smaller than 8. So, we move it. 7290. Then we write 7298 in it. At last, we write 7920. Now, next question. First, we check the number of digits. All numbers have 4 digits. Then find out the place value of each digit, ones, tens, hundred and thousand. So first we compare the thousands place digit, that is 8, 9, 6, 6. And we have to move with smallest digit. So 8 and 9 is greater than 6. So, first we compare both the numbers. Now, here thousands place digits are same. So, we have to move with hundreds place digit. That is 8 and here is 9. And as you know, 8 is smaller than 9. So, first we write 6890. Then, we write 6980. Let us compare the remaining numbers. As you can see, the thousands place digit is 8 and here is 9. And 8 is smaller than 9. So, first we write 8960. Then we write it last 9680. Now, first we check the number of digits. As you can see, all numbers have 4 digits. And ascending means going up smallest from smallest to the greatest. So find out the smallest number. First, we compare the thousands place digit. Here is 6, 3, 5, 3. So as you can see, 3 is smaller than 6 and 5. So, we have to compare both numbers. Now, here thousands place digits are same. So, we have to move with hundreds place digit, that is 6 and here is 5. And as you know, 5 is smaller than 6. So, first we write 3566. Then we write 3566. 3656. Let us compare the remaining number. Now, as you can see, thousands place digit is 6 and here is 5, and 5 is smaller than 6. So we have to move it 5366. Then we write it last 6365. Now next question, rewrite the numbers in descending order. Descending means coming down from greatest to the smallest. So we have to find out the greatest number. First, we check the number of digits in all numbers. As you can see, all numbers have 4 digits. And then we find the place value of each digit, that is 1s, 10s, 100 and 1000. And then compare 1000s place digit first. Here is 6, 7, 8 and 6. As you know, we have to move with greatest digit. So as you can see, 8 is greater than 6 and 7. So first we write 8512, and it always, the sign greater than always open with greater number. Now compare the remaining numbers. Here thousands place digit is 6, here is 7 and here is 6. Now 6 is, 7 is greater than 6. So we have to move with 7310. Now compare the remaining digit. As you can see, 1000 and 100 place digit are same in both numbers. So we compare the 10 place digit, that is 5, and here is 4. 5 is greater than 4. So we have to move with 6150. Then we write 6142. Now rewrite the numbers in descending order. Descending means coming down from greatest to the smallest. So let us find out the greatest number first. First we check the number of digits in all numbers. All numbers have 4 digits, and let us find out the place value of each digit, 1s, 10s, 100 and 1000s. First we compare the 1000s place digit, that is 7, 5, 8, 6. And as you know, 8 is, we have to move with greater number. So 8 is greater than 6, 5 and 7. So we have to move with 8235 first. Now compare the remaining digit. As you can see, 7 is greater than 5 and 6. So we write 7251. Now compare the remaining digit. Here is 6 is greater than 5. So we have to move with 6375. Then at last we write 5570. Now next question. First we check the number of digits in all numbers. All numbers have 4 digits. Then we compare the 1000s place digit first. Here as you can see, 6, 4, 2 and 9. And as you know, descending means going coming up from greatest to the smallest. So 9 is the greatest. So first we write 9000. Then 6 is greater than 4 and 2, so we write 6000. Then compare the remaining number. Here as you can see, 4 is greater than 2, so we have to move it 4000. Then at last we write 2000.